German prison camp. Only at 16 years old when I realize I have love for science. German doctor. He make experiment. Sometime he makes scientific error. I tell him of this error. And this make him angry. But then he asks, how can a child know such a thing? I tell him sometimes I just know. He screams at me. Then why tell me? Well, I said, if you are going to do such things, at least you should do them properly.
That some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Thank you.
The parasite has his eye on you.
Welcome. 44, Dr. Su Chong, client, Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've codenamed the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse? Hold him down! Nurse!
A rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home, but it can also be a dangerous place. Any leak is a bad one. Report any unexplained water problems.
What's inside?
Don't you disrespect me!
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the wonder child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Proceeding well. Throwing objects at distance.
Throw objects?
Don't present no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid. Problem with reaction time. Stuchon just get new idea for plasmid.
Make up the answer. This could be a lot.